Hi, I am on my way this Friday morning to my very favorite title office. And I say very favorite because they give me a ton of business. This is my biggest customer. They hire me to come in on many Fridays just to spend the whole day and help get through the volume. So I'm their closer for the day. It's a great gig if you can get it because there's no driving around town and there's no printing. And there's no running to FedEx or UPS. It's just an all day in office job and it's fantastic. One of the ways that I like to say thank you to my favorite title office is by bringing them a yummy breakfast. And if you live in Texas, you know what these are. Those are some yummy sausage rolls. That particular office I'm going to loves them. And it is my very small way of saying thank you for the business. They look forward to them every time I come in. So guys, take this as a tip. If you want to do something nice, it's great to go out and market to new customers, but you also want to thank your regular customers that give you business. They're paying you a great wage. And yes, you're helping them, but saying thank you is always appreciated.